Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to make cubes round in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the default cube closer to ray. We have two ways to make cube round. The first way, we can use Bevel Modifier. We can select the cube and go to Modifier Properties and add the modifier. Go to Generate, we can find Bevel. And then we can see that all the edges are at the bevel. And then we can go to Bevel Modifier. We can increase the segment to make it more round. If we want to show it in smooth, we can right click and choose Shade Auto Smooth. And we can make it larger, so we can go to Amount. We can increase the amount to make the round larger. We can see that all the edges are round. We have option to choose all the vertices round. So this is the way to make all edges round and all vertices round in Blender using Bevel Modifier. This is the first option. If we want to round specific edge or vertex, we can delete the Bevel Modifier first, and I delete the Smooth by Angle Modifier, and I right click on the cube and Shade Flex to go back first. Now we can go to select the cube and go to edit mode, and then we can select the vertex, or we can select the edges to select the edge we want to make it round, and then go to edges and we can find bevel edges here, or we can use shortcut Control B to use bevel edges. I click it and move the cursor to add bevel to selected edges, and then press left mouse button to apply it. Next, we can go to bottom left panel, and we can find the settings here, and we can adjust the width, we can adjust the segment. Same thing, we can select the edges, or we can select the vertices. Now I go back to normal by Control Z. If we select one vertex, we can press Ctrl Shift B and move the cursor to add bevel to the select vertex. Same thing, we can customize the setting in bevel panel. So this is how we can make cube round in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video we will share with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video.